interrupt this groaning to bring you a fast-breaking nursery rhyme story.
Prairie Dawn here for Nursery Rhyme News. We have just found out that Jack B. Nimble is having trouble jumping over the candlestick. What seems to be the problem, Jack B. Nimble?
I'm too tired.
What? Too tired? But you're not supposed to be tired. The nursery rhyme says, Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. Jack jump over the candlestick.
Oh, yeah? Well, Jack be tired. Jack be slow. So back to bed, Jack must go.
Back to bed? But, Jack. Jack, you cannot go back to bed, Jack be nimble. Nursery rhyme readers everywhere are depending on you. Come on, Jack, be nimble. Jack, be quick. Please, jump over that candlestick.
I can't. I do not have the energy.
What? You do not have the energy to jump over a candlestick? Come on, what did you have for breakfast this morning, Jack, be nimble?
Breakfast? What's breakfast?
Oh, only the most important meal of the day. You need to eat a healthy breakfast. It'll give you energy to do the things you want to do, like jumping over candlesticks.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Mom be Nimble! Mom be Nimble!
Yes, Jack be Nimble?
Mom be Nimble, Mom be quick. Please give me breakfast. Get on the stick.
Coming right up. Here you go, Jackie darling. Cereal, milk, and whole wheat toast.
Ooh. Thanks, Mom.
Now that's what I call a healthy breakfast.
Wow! Now I have lots of energy. Thanks, Mother Mead Nimble.
You're welcome.
So, now you're ready to jump over the candlestick?
Yes, I could jump over two candlesticks.
Well, we just have the one.
Then I'll jump over you.
Me?
Jack be nimble, Jack be strong. Jack jump over Prairie Dawn.
What?
Wee!
Is it Prairie Dawn? Our nursery rhyme knows they jump